water into wine. It makes the impossible possible. That's plot talk with the right application. No games, playing life for all the cheat codes. For such a time as this, for such a time as this, we must have gratitude. Providing us with the right spiritual fortitude. A major key that opens up the portal to let the daily blessings flow through. For me and you and others too. Now, on to verse 2. Hold up, have you not heard? Ye are gods, not minions, don't get played. There are a lot of distractions to pull you off your pivot. That's why you need to plug into the source. For the correct information anew. Download fresh perspective and objectives for each day. To ensure you're moving in the right direction. Action with intent and intensity. Use the tools that are gifts given. To realize on earth as it is in heaven. Read his word, basic instructions before leaving earth. Pray and seek spiritual wisdom. To live out the great commission on mission. Bless others, speak with elevated speech. Your words and thoughts manifest your reality. As above, so below. Just so you know, Enlivener bringing that high frequency consciousness. For such a time as this. Next we need our midday fix. 7 affirmations, positive self-talk. That resonates with your subconscious. And restores your self-confidence. To decide what you want, believe that you'll get it. To live like you gotta stand on your square solid. For such a time as this. Final lesson for the session. 7 statements of gratitude. Towards your day's completion. It's all a part of the discipline. An opportunity for self-reflection. To see the fruits, nurture the roots, and say thank you to your maker, the one who completes you. What helps you navigate well. Of course, on course despite the evil one's obstacles. You're perfectly aligned to divine, divine. Right, for such a time as this.